It's Fishmas time here at the museum.
Let's dive into the holidays with some festive fish from our Ichthyology Collection.
These right here are the pine cone fish. They have these very thick, strong scutes as their scales. They like to communicate with each other using their light organs. And in their light organs, it's filled with bioluminescent bacteria.
The light is thought to be used for attracting prey or communicating with others.
This is the snowflake eel.
Its name is a nod to the speckled pattern on its scaleless skin. Its body is covered in a protective layer of mucus that allows it to slip easily through the holes and rocks around its environment.
Just like snowflakes, there are no two that are alike. Check out this dealfish.
This species of ribbonfish lives in the deep sea depths up to 3,280 feet. It can grow up to 6.5 to 10 feet long.
That should be enough to wrap up some crescents. There's about 3.5 million specimens in this collection, and it's just really amazing. Amazing to know that different scientists and researchers can come and look at different morphologies to get a better understanding of the species we have here and all over the world.